Aldama, step back three. Spencer, defense from Grayson. Going off for big games of late. Aldama out from the three-pointer.
And then Aldama pulls up from the foul line. It's good.
At least they don't go to 6 o'clock. Aldama all the way.
This Greyhound basketball team does. Watch this go to the bucket.
12 attempts, made 4 of them. There with his first points.
Got the line. They need a 2-possession lead.
And they just got it.
Carter cuts it off on the drive with 6.
Now Moe goes to Aldama.
2 foul shots, though. That's easy.
Enough, which I think I probably like if I'm...
Short. Rebound Aldama fighting for the baseline. Back out top of Andrews. He'll fire the 3. That's all the...
Skip pass to Cam Spencer.
Here to stand straight up, not get called on a foul. And nice verticality there in the defense.
Obviously, this is lopsided. But coming in tonight, despite having been 1-4 against Lafayette this season.
Good pass.
From the floor. Burns looking for contact.
Get the ball to him right now, and they will. He'll get double teamed.
Drop it off. Drive to the baseline, knocked away by Aldama. Down on Wednesday.
Smalls recovers it.
Here you go.
Get back in.
There it is.
Sloppy pass by Hayes. Aldama. The flush. Couple
is he's gone 40 times.
Another Lehigh turnover, and Aldama.
Top league, the A-League in Spain. He's on the NBA prospect list. But, and that's why, because that's right there.